This is Tom Dillon, the Lifetime Liberal. Today is Tuesday, April 10th, 2018. The title of this rant is Bombing Syria Will Not Solve the Loser's Problems, Either Foreign or Domestic. So on the Syria front, we have a double proxy war going on. The first one is Saudi Arabia versus Iran, which is the Wahhabi sect of Muslim versus the Shiite sect of Muslim. We also have the United States versus Russia. Very convoluted there. Also, Turkey is involved in all of this because they want to get rid of the Kurds, which is a completely separate race of people in the northern part of Syria, Turkey, Iran, and Iraq. So that's going on at the same time. Plus, you have a civil war in Syria. So a lot has gone on. Millions of people have been displaced in Syria. Millions have exodus to other countries, and millions have been displaced internally. Now, right now, Tuesday morning, 10 o'clock, we know that Russia is trying to jam all of our drone activity in Syria. So they want to prevent an upcoming bombing that's coming on. So what is Mr. Minority to do about all of this? Because no amount of bombs will solve this incredible mess. Syria can only be resolved diplomatically. It will take years and years and years. Al-Assad will probably have to emigrate to Saudi Arabia or to Russia, taking millions of dollars with him, and then there will be a tremendous rebuilding thing. But right now, the betrayer of trust may want to and may need to strike back bigly, you know, to take attention off his domestic issues. So what we have right now is a war on a couple fronts in Syria and war on a couple fronts here from the instigator of hate, because he has a domestic war which he's losing, and he has an international war which he can't really solve himself. So the US and Syria can't be resolved except diplomatically. But the Russian investigation that's going on here, I said the other day, it's like the universe, it's ever expanding, but it's also like a black hole because it's sucking everything into it. And he's involved in it bigly, and he cannot win this war. So I expect him to lash out very hard to take attention off of his domestic issues. And it is the time for us, especially right now, to be ever vigilant of this guy. He is a bad guy. He has been in, there is nothing good that he is going to be doing for the United States now or ever. We must be ever vigilant and ever resistant to this guy.